named Terry Davis. This viral video is what comes to mind.
Mango Terry? Put it in reverse, Terry! Put it in reverse! Oh, Lord! Lord, Jesus!
Thankfully, he wasn't hurt when his wheelchair malfunctioned, and he couldn't get away from the firework. But there's much more to his story.
Who? See, people don't know what I have to deal with on a daily basis.
Davis suffered a serious spinal injury 10 years ago, and he struggled with many setbacks in trying to get a new chair. But today, he turned the page to a new chapter in his story with a donation of this wheelchair.
I'm so happy that everybody helped make this come true for me.
After learning he needed a new wheelchair, Quantum Rehab and Team Adaptive reached out to make it happen.
Oh my goodness, it meant the world. It made my heart smile. It's nice to be able to work for a company that's willing to give back and do something for folks who totally need it and deserve it.
Terry now has a customized, state-of-the-art chair designed specifically to meet the needs of his injuries. This will improve his daily life, give him more mobility, and ease the burden of his caretakers.
That's going to help my mother to get him back and forth to the doctor, and now she won't have to go and get his things from Walmart, and he can actually go himself and look around the store. It's going to improve his life so much more.
And now Terry will always be able to put it in reverse. Reporting in Whitehaven, Janae Lewis, WREG News Channel 3.
Good to see that for Terry. The family originally set up a GoFundMe for a new wheelchair, but now that he has a new chair, they're planning to use that money to purchase a new wheelchair accessible van for Terry and made some modifications to his home. Yes.